Hey everybody, we're talking about the problems with place and the fact that a lot of people live in a place where they say nobody can walk. And we're down visiting some family this week in Southwest Florida and understand exactly what that means if you're trapped by your built environment and have to have a car that really impacts your life. And we're going to show you that from here, there really is no way to manage much without a car. So we're going to show you just a simple trip to the store to get a couple groceries. So we finally made it to the grocery, and that was a 20-minute trip, and 18 of it was driving through a residential area where everybody had a little quarter acre and required a car and had their garage, and what an incredibly ridiculous way to build. So yeah, they do have to have a car. Nobody can walk here, and that's not the people's fault that lives here. That's the fault of building this way, building in a way that's incredibly inefficient, that pulls people apart, that's expensive, that's ugly, and you need commercial. I mean, you have to be able to get the things that you need for your home and for your life nearby, and to build in a way that requires such a long trip to get it is just an incredibly stupid way to build and doesn't make for a great place.